mountain in Sama City, Tadasana Mountain Pose. With your feet hips distance apart, spread your toes, press your thighs back, look down through the four corners of your feet to the ground. Standing tall, hips and shoulders equal. Leave your gaze, reach to the eyes with the horizontal. Your eyes are soft and fierce for you. Expanding, sliding your top of the rib cage, allow your heart to rest, to sink, soften your belly. Slightly pushing the sky in front of your head. Slowing down your breath until you find a baby belly breath. You don't even try to resist your thoughts. Connecting with the present moment here and now. Relax your face, your jaw, your tongue. Listen, I'm ready. In. Release the mind, circling the hands from the core. Expanding, extending, gazing up, stretching the breath. Exhale. Pressing downward with your palms, your gaze back to the horizontal line. Connecting with gravity in, circling the arms up, gazing up at the same rate. Your limbs connected to your powerhouse. Exhale, like you are pushing a balloon down to water. Slowing down your breath in, round, into this positive circle, gazing up, this sanity in the sand here, bringing the light across your gaze, exhale, and across the heart. Then let's reverse the spiral, breathing in, opening a circle here, tailbone is going under, lengthening the front of the hips, core, the chest, gazing up. Exhale, lower. Again, attentive to the absorbing quality here of gravity. In, lengthening. Exhale, releasing. Expanding the waist out of your system. In, stretching the breath, gazing up, exhale, landing. Work around, in, creating space in between the vertebrae, in your shoulders as well, retracting the scapula, exhale. Extend, then in, back into a positive circle, relax your arms over the head, exhale, bring it up, back across your gaze, reach across the chest, Sama City, equal and steady. Close your eyes, clear your throat, one more. Inhale first, exhale, and dive into your breath, surrendering, sinking. Then from the powerhouse, in. Interlock your fingers, exhale, rest there, inhale, rising up, shoulder blades in the from your chest. Exhale, compressing the scapula, shoulders are going downward. Pressing your thighs back. The tailbone is going downward. We stay here for about 2, 3. Forward. From here, releasing the right hand, palms facing the ceiling like you are holding a balloon or ball. Separate your feet a little bit wider above, shoulders distance apart. In. Last, you exhale, swing like a palm tree toward the right, gazing up. Keep exhaling, folding forward. Turn the right palm down toward the floor. Brush the back with your fingertips. In from the core. Spiral your way up. Gazing up. Holding the ball. Exhale. 2. Sweeping the ball. Allow your head to hug down there. The face to melt in. And now. 3. Rounding yourself. That's enough. Here each. Sharp corners of yourself. One more round. Exhale. Surrender. Waving around. In. And out. Bring the arm across the chest. Easy. And from here, you go for the left side, spiraling. Left arm facing the scapula down. In it, legs up. And exhale, swing. Fall forward, brush the mat. In. And up. 2. Inhale, gaze up. Exhale. 3. Bring your feet, hips distance apart, circle the arms up, inhale, gaze up, bend them on the fingers, palms facing downward, blessing here, your hands on top of your head. Keep the neck a little nice and long, take an inhale, and as you exhale, swaying like a palm tree toward your right. You're gonna close the elbows, rounding the upper back. Retracting the scapula, then opening the elbows. So retracting the scapula, gaze up, you cross the chest and under. Exhale. Relying on the massage qualities here of both the movement of the breath synchronized in. And go for 2 more to make 4. In, open. Exhale. 3. Relax the jaw. Tone, surgeon on your eyes, forehead in, one more round. Easy. Then in, and out. Switch back to the left, contracting, rounding, opening, exhale. Surgeon, 2. 3. And 4. Then breathing in. Gaze up. As you exhale, keep back so you can release. Have the shoulders distance apart. Connect to the knees. Breathing here in Kodos, Parimarga, Uttanasana, all the way up. Open the elbows. Exhale, squat down all the way until the knees connect to your upper arm. Then breathing in, lifting your hips up, the elbows connect to the shin bone. Exhale, Morning, y'all. Let the best, let the right from the spine. Pushing the sky and the hands up. Split, exhale, and land it. Gaze back to the horizon line. Allow your heart to rest, soften the belly. Back to mountain pose. Breathing in, circle up and gaze up. Exhale, folding through all the way down. Inhale, horizontal back, uttanasana, all the way up. Got your hands down, step back into your front, release the knees down to shape the table. The hands are sort of distance apart, directing the fingers forward. The knees are hips distance apart, on top of the feet on the ground, the heels pointing slightly up. From here, we're going to work on cat-cow. Breathing in, retracting the shoulder blades, swaying, lengthening the neck, gazing forward. Exhale, contract the scapula, drawing the shoulder blades away from one another, around yourself, walking yourself along your core on your exhale. Go for 8 times. In. Welcoming energy, breathing in heart and life force, and exhaling. What is not needed, exhale, Paparasana, waist, unwanted thoughts, toxic emotions, fatigue, low self-esteem, out, in, and out. 3. What does it take? Already to whisper breath, giant breath, push up. Closing the glottis in the bottom of your throat until you can whisper, hear yourself whisper your breath. Exhale to create more heat into the system and to connect with the core, to harness the core. And in. And out. Exhale. 5. And in. And out. 6. And in. Lengthening the core, the chest bone. Exhale. Widening across the shoulder blades. 7. And in. And out. 8. Bringing back into a table. Extending the right arm, putting the fingers forward, the left leg backward. And as you exhale, you're going to repeat this drill 8 times. Crunching, drawing the elbow toward the knee and then toward the elbow. Extend. 1. And 2. 3. Squaring up the hips here. 4. 5. 6. 7. And 8. Release it down, then back into your tail. Clockwise, you're gonna circle the spine. So relying here to the breathing quality of the breath combined with the deep breathing quality of the spine. 2. 8 times. 3. Massaging here your upper body. 4. 5, 6, 7, 9, back into a table, extending the left arm this time, and the right leg. 1, 8, and 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale, crunch, extend, 6, 7, and 8. Then, back into your table, counterclockwise, that's 1, 2. Keep your thighs down. Your tongue relax. 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure that you keep a good quality of presence into your gaze. Walking your knees away from the back of your hands to set up a melting pot position. So keep your palm straight, stretch out your fingers, lift your forearms off the mat. Take an inhale from here. And as you exhale, melting the heart down. Release the tension from the forehead and the back, and then nice and long, the shoulders away from the ears. Reach back through the toes. Stay here for a breath. 1 and 2. Keep your breath simple. A little bit of breath. And 4. In. Lifting up slightly, gazing forward. Release your hands down. Release the hips down. Exhale. Sphinx pose. The top of the feet pressing into the ground, reaching back with the ball point of the big toes. The elbow is going downward. Relax the glute. Shoulders and elbows. Shoulders. Elbows, shoulders, distance apart. The chin is slightly tucked. I would not recommend to gaze upward like this. You want to rest your cervicals here and you try to lengthen the neck instead. Initiate the inhale from the toes. Inhale, lengthening the feet. Lifting the shin bone of the mat, lengthening the thighs. Exhale. In. Initiate the breath from the hips, lengthening the core, the chest bone. Exhale. You see, I roll my shoulders back, shoulder blades in toward my chest. 2, 3. Steady your gaze, steady your heart, slow down your breath. Present. 4. Alright. Toes are going under, squeeze your elbows in. Exhale, lift the hips up. Engaging the quadriceps, the center over here, right into the sitting, or trying to step it up. Put an arm hold, don't keep going for 20 seconds. 1, 2, 3, gazing downward, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So we create some heat here. Release the knees down, bring the blood across the mat, separate the knees, lift up the mat, distance the foot, the feet down, the toes connecting one another here and there, and as you exhale, let's get into downward facing pose, diving into the posture, inviting ourselves always, respectfully, gradually here, relax to gravity. Attentive, love what is going to what we are doing to it. 1. Keep your neck nice and long, lengthening the waist. 2. Reaching the tailbone away from the ears. 3. Stand, bring the foot across the chest, the neck, the knees together, heels pointing slightly up. Right is here, inhale, exhale. Back to the state of seated, to the state of head. Together, navigate your breath across the back. Breathing in, creating space. On the exhale, focusing on the buttock flesh, melting them down to give some relief to the lumbar spine. Now in the shoulder, release your extremities, soften the bottom of your throat. Two. Surround the brain to gravity, to the moment. We will practice gently for simple, slowing down the five, three more breaths to make eight, six. Extend your arms, free your tentacles, stretch out your fingers, holding your way up. It's time for you to wake up. Jangasana, exhale, Jangasana, Hidana Jangal, exhale, Chandra, same surrender, inhale, drawing the fingers in the visual on the mat, and leaving them down, with your brush, let's inhale on the chest, exhale, come, inhale to the top, exhale, release the top of the downlifting legs of the mat this time into upward facing dog. Gazing down the line of the nose. Exhale, spiral the scapula and the spine. Wind back into downward facing dog. Bend into the head. Exhale, pressure the scapula like that. The toes on the mat and under. Just bend your face. All right. So make sure we do the same toes. Lift your palms off the mat. You don't get in your waist. Lengthen the chest. Use the face. Lifting the toes up and in there, exhale, go down. Feeling, up, exhale. Toes, in there, heels up, down, roll up, down, good. Heels down, toes up, and heels up, to the bottom. Exhale, and back, downward facing dog. Bring your foot down, heels up, bring your back to your front. Close on, way back. Close up, close down, bring your back into your front. Put both your feet down, exhale, way back. Gazing forward. As you exhale, you can now stretch out into Sukhasana. And bring the mirror across the chest. Easy. And ready. Rolling back. Easy. Take out the side of the arm. Go back to the wall. The side of the back. Then extend your arms and cross on your side. Slowly, you're going to now continue side to side, reaching for a good pressure of the knees. Two, and three. Seven. crucified here, the legs away, then a reversal, seven, and back to asana, extending the legs out from the floor here. For now, you keep the back of the head on the mat, gazing towards it. Keep the feet together to the toes. You're gonna start. Circle, small circle here. Relax. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lean back 12 times. Nine. 12. Then count the words. One, two, whispering the breath, giant breath here. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep the base relaxed. Nine, 10. Bringing in across the back. Exhale, down the brush into the left. Two. Stay here. Four. Three. Four. Inhale, exhale, swaying to the right. Breathing in into the left side, re-engage, inhale. Extending it, exhale to the rising. Inhale, exhale back, wheel center. In, exhale to the left, sway. Breathing in into the right side of the re-engage. Exhale, release. Then inhale back to the center. Exhale, slowly warming up. With the mudra across the chest, you will get to reach the evil mudra on the mat. There we go. From here, bring the thighs together, the left your thighs toward the chest. You're gonna balance the back of the sitting bones. Working on your compression strength. I'm gonna hold here this posture 20 seconds. Of course, if you it's just still a little bit weak, so to speak, and you can develop from 10 up to 20 seconds. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, keep smiling, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shift your body weight forward, hands down, back into your table, just transition, try it. Running and crawling, out, upward facing up, exhale, downward facing up. All right. From here, walk your feet toward the front, feet right behind your hands. Bring in your core and spine out of that uttanasana all the way up. Inhaling it also. Exhale, take a twist toward your back. Rising up on the three back. One. Two, three, in, exhale, please back, floating forward toward the right shoulder. position and then to come back with them as a pathway and sell tech you to twist over to that. One. Two. Three. In. Exhale. Slowly squeeze back. Forward, forward, with the flexion point. In. Round four. Just run half the way up. Exhale. Level your hips down. Fall forward. In. In your hips up. Exhale. Start to work. Going to spine. Left hand back. Left hand back. Pressing the thighs back. And your quadruple. Slow the arms up. Gazing up the same way. Exhale, samasthiti, beautiful. And steady. Breathing in, reach up, gaze up. Exhale, fall forward. In and forward, Ardha Uttanasana. Half the way up. Plant your hands down, step back to your front. Let's try Chaturanga now. Squeeze your elbows in. Maybe you go for a quarter here and release the knees down to put your down and breathe it in. Outward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Rising left hand up to the step. Exhale. Stepping the right hand by the right hand. Into your lower. Sink the hips down. Exhale. From here. Breathing in, folding the spine, keeps the elbow right to the floor to get into high position. As you exhale, taking a twist here towards your leg, up towards the sky again. Exhale, repeat this drill four times. Down, down, one, in, up. Exhale, take a twist. Circle back. Two. Twist also American gaze at the same height. Three. Four. In. Circle the house, take the mind behind your back. Exhale, pull all the nose, moving through. Release the knee down to pull the foot down, turn the corner, breathing in into an elbow push position. Exhale, relax the arm. In. Exhale, break the seal. Bring the mudra across the chest. Exhale. Toes of the left foot. Palms forward, contract the step. Inhale. Exhale, come up the fingers, extend the front leg. Rounding yourself, push forward. Then Kali Mudra, pointing forward, shift your body weight into a lunge. Release left hand down, inhale, circle the arm, clockwise, keep the lower body to the floor. Exhale, and you take the twist to your leg. In, and out. Twist back, release the knee down, rock back or sit back on the heel into parallel stance. Anterior tilting the pelvis, inhale to right your hip flexion, exhale, waving slowly down. In and out, just one breath. Then breathing in, moving the hips up, gazing forward, exhale, sweeping the control in circle with the right leg, foot is on the ground, toes pointing forward, inhale, exhale, sink the hips down. Falling forward. Hold the push up for the forward. Keep your arms in step over the head. The neck is nice and long. Two. And one. As you exhale, then a sweep the floor, every quarter of a circle until the heel connects with the calf, the right leg. Remain connected to your core, in. Circle the right arm up. Into a side lunge, Exhale. Pause. In. Back up. Relax. Right leg into the room. Four breaths. In. And out. Release the jaw on your waist as you pull my back knee. Inhale. And as you exhale, you travel over to the side of your thigh parallel to the mat. Then you extend the leg maybe until you land the heel on the front outside of the mat. Extending the rear leg, you are into these arms. Lift the bosom and toes up, skull on the head. Out good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And inward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Take it in. As you exhale, sink in. Releasing the knee down, top of the knee down. So forward. 1, 2. Keep the face relaxed. Present to your eyes. 2. Relying against the absorption of gravity to back yourself in deeper each breath. 3. And 4. Engage your rear leg. Sweep the floor. Keep your feet at hips distance apart into your dorsal plank. Then remember, release your knees down. Child pose. Really controlling your attitude. Upward facing up. Exhale, wait. This one back. Downward facing. Beautiful. Then lengthening the left leg up to the sky. Exhale. Stepping right hand on the left. Square the hips. Lengthen the spine, gaze forward. One round. Then, breathing in through, exhale, roll up, into high pressure, inhale, and as you exhale, let's start real twisting first to the back, bring the knee across the chest, lower the knee down, in up, exhale, twist, twist back, 2, lengthening the torso, exhale, twisting back. 3. Four. Inhale, rising your arms up. Take them on your back. Exhale, fall forward. Release the knee down. Breathing into the lateral position. Lengthening the core and exhale. Breath is here, bring your back to the chest. Close the right foot under here. Retracting the shoulder base. Scapular hands forward. Exhale. Push right, extend the front leg into the toes out. Pushing forward with your palm. Kaliuga. Shift your body weight into an extended lunge. Release your right hand on the floor, breathing in circle with the left palm. Exhale, take a twist towards your breath. In and out. 9 feet, twist back, raising forward. Rock back into one step. In, exhale, falling forward. In and out. Then twist up, gaze forward. Exhale, sweep the floor forward to the circle, set up a Skandasana variation in there. Exhale, lower the hips down toward the heels, center of the core on the mat, and then ground, forward. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Inhale, connecting to the power half through the floor, keep connecting with the inner core, directing the center towards your left, inhale, rising the arms up, both arms in line, reaching the upper fingers, exhale, in, exhale, slowly that way, arm down, arching the side of the body, give some length to the IT band, and to expand here to open the hand waves. From there, here, engaging the leg into a hook, gazing up, exhale, on your waist, gaze forward in, bend the knee, exhale, kicking on the side, extending the leg, and landing the heel of the left foot down on the front outside of the mat. Engaging the rear leg, expand all outside, one, two, three, four, five, six, and inward, one, two, three, four, five, and six. Here, internally rotate the hip, toes forward, inhale, as you exhale, sink, release them down, down, elbows down, forward. Slow down your breath until you get to the baby belly breath pattern. Keep your tummy, relax, lower your heart to rest. Two, three, four, toes under, lifting the leg, swing the floor back into the long form, this time, lifting the elbows up, inhale, into an extended form, exhale. Release the hands down, the elbows down, release that child pose. Curl the hands down. So I'm going to go ahead and go. One, two, three. Slowing down the breath. To slow down your heart rate, to slow down your thoughts, your mind. Three, four, five. Six. Inhale to upward facing up, and move there, guys. Exhale, downward facing up. Then this forward, exhale, here, float in front, cross the ankles to get into Sukhasana. Warming back, feet hips distance apart, reaching the heels with the fingertips, feet on one arm, set up the bridge. Go, face down to the ceiling. Exhale, lift the hips up. Rock your shoulders to your back. Inhale. Legs in the pool. Chest in the hips. Exhale. Relax the heart away from the chin. Clasp the hands in front of the fingers. We stay here for the hands. Breath. Seven. Make sure that your knees are not flaring outward or buckling in. Six. Relax the knees. This way, number five. Seven. Let's make the mat. Four. Two, right the ceiling, yeah. And one, release the hips down. Keep exhaling. Two, Crossing the legs, and then leg on top. The right leg. Inhale. Exhale. From here, your arms across your neck. As you exhale, towards your left. Getting into your next twist. Getting into the right channel, facing upward. Four. Push the floor away from the left palm and switch in, exhale towards right for 4 minutes. One. Together, we're going to start to swing your knees away. Inhale, close, exhale, back. One. The center of the knees. Two. Three. Four. And reverse. One. Two. That's four. Separate the feet, inhale, exhale, lower slowly, release down, for halfway, to stop the breath, reborn, take a deep breath, and as you exhale, make a laugh, surround your feet, and open yourself to the arms of gratitude, the purpose. All we need for a moment. We are doing the next. Rooting down from each part of the body, back to the floor, into the floor. Toes, cross the legs. Inhale. As you exhale, wrap yourself only forward with yourself. Back into Sukhasana. Bring the arm across the chest. Relax the arms. See them to it. Exhale. Close your arms. Back to stillness. Grateful. One arm together, first hear your throat. 1 second of breath. From the pelvic floor, from the core, in. Exhale. Melt the shoulders, empty on them. Then bring them in, on the core, Harbor Heights.